107. Second point. This will be to listen to what the persons on the face of the earth say, that is, how they speak to one another, swear and blaspheme, etc. I will also hear what the divine persons say, that is, let us work the redemption of the human race, etc. Then I will listen to what the angel and Our Lady say. Finally, I will reflect upon all I hear to draw profit from their words.